Kelsey Mitchell is one of the best basketball players in the world, male or female. The Indiana Fever star may be an even better person. The former Princeton OSU All-American was honored tonight at the Woodlawn Rec Center, where she donated $1,500 to her former high school. The city council also dedicated the court there in her honor.